the wrong game.
Hey, this looks like a kid game.
You'll win, but so...
Hey, so today I'm going to be streaming the best game ever made, and I guess I'll talk if someone joins the chat, but not besides that. So yeah, it'll be great.
Welcome, you must be the goodest man. I told my name is a deported. No.
Yeah, I should probably mention I don't actually play McMahon, really, so that would be important.
Fight!
Oh, they have to bully me about this. That's not really nice. It's another.
Fight
this. This looks like an attack on Hardship or something. That's pretty nice. I'm glad the Attack on Titan is finally in a Mega Man. Or not Mega Man, like Scooby Dog. That's basically it's actual Mega Man. Or it's like Mega okay. I think this might be where it just gets stuck right after I actually get people watching. Oh. Can I like go back or something? Okay, that's not an option. Just really the fireball. Okay, I don't know how to dodge it. Well, at least stupid underground things. Yeah, Candela's gonna be fun. I agree with that statement. Maybe I can pick up like some sort of train or something from the store. I could not instantly die. Oh, the cool go back to the hub. I should probably try that out. Okay, you can return to the void. That's good. I cannot afford that. That's no good. Maybe I could afford defend if I hadn't bought the sombrero. Yeah, actually that'd be good because no one ever watches my streams. So that would actually be pretty nice.
Ready? Fight!
So like either fun stuff like I should try to check if this actually works. Maybe we should actually learn how to play Mega Man before trying this. You know, that would have probably been a good idea.
I feel like air dodge would be quite useful for this fight at least. Maybe Ghost is so stupid that
this is going well.
It's like Sans for a new generation. Probably hope if I get
remember these things too, but I can't. I don't know who your mom's friend is supposed to be here, but okay.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, this is going well so far. Probably spent like half the time just on this boss.
Ready? Fight!
Advice in 3 balls. Yeah, this like Sans too. Since he's a better Sans, he has flush now. And I guess I'm Sans 1, trying to prove he's better than Sans 2. It's a battle of the Sans.
Ready? Fight!
Fight!
predicting the price cut or something? Maybe not. Three more. Two, I don't know. Actually did like half the health bar of damage this time. That's an improvement. Getting better.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, these lightning balls are definitely the worst so far. Getting worse. Okay.
Right. Okay, that's good advice, actually. Thanks. Wow, I actually didn't know that. That's really useful advice. Thank you. So, I thought the whole point in this game is that I want to dance. And then that there's sands too. With muscles. So bones. So I'm Sans Undertale and that's like Sans Thunderbird or something. Almost, I did it. That's right. She's gonna die. Oof. It. Or are you seeing this like the clown from It? That's a strange theory, but I'll accept it.
Ready?
Yes,
fight!
Speed up. I mean, isn't the regular Sans already a Skullman? I mean, this like a sombrero Sans, so it'd be like El Sans. Sans Historia de Abajo. I was dead. Wasn't that actually like a key part of the Sans theory? That Makaris is Starman? Like, I'm pretty sure that's integral to the Sans theory. It's been a while since I actually watched that. And it wasn't even like the actual video, it was the Dr. Mario, the same. Hotel Mario, it was the Hotel Mario version, it wasn't even the actual Sans SNES. I don't think I've ever watched that Sans SNES. Maybe skip a few seconds in the end, so that's technically not its entirety. Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Are you talking to Super Mario? No, not Super Mario. Hotel Mario. At that time, there was no way to make it. Just got too distracted.
Ready? Fight!
Sometimes I keep expecting the roll thing to air dodge for some reason, but it doesn't, obviously. So, yeah. That's not helpful.
Ready? Fight!
I guess it's okay. I have no idea how to pronounce that. I suck at English. Dread school. Any understanding of geometry. Okay, that's good. I think I understand that word geometry. So, I'm pretty much dead. But don't talk about that. Anything's possible, just believe in yourself or some bullshit.
Haha, I played anti-chamber.
Oh, yeah, I think I played the anti-chamber a bit.
Yeah, I didn't get that far into anti-chamber, just like a few stages at most.
Ready? Fight!
What?
forgetting which one's more to the right and which one's more to the left. That's not true. Oh, I'm dead. Shame, since I was actually thinking of myself actually pretty close this time. I mean, that's a good sign. It means they won't, probably won't stay here for the rest of the stream. No, that's good. Everyone's getting deep.
Ready? Fight!
That was a stupid mistake. Wait. I think red is a bit more to the left. I don't remember that right. I'm just gonna die anyways. So, not really so important this time. Maybe I'm getting tired or something.
Problem is that it just gets too concentrated on one type of projectile, and then it just completely forget about the others, and it's too late. So I might have to work on that.
Ready? Fight!
If you made this boss or if someone else like designed it, but whoever made this, I want to thank you because it sucks. But oh no, it's like the new sand, so it like sucks in a good way that it makes you feel actual pain, even though it's just
ready.
But yeah, good job. That was bad. That was bad. Now I'm almost dead. This is a stupid mistake. Just take a while to like appreciate all these epic sprites. Like, that's good. That was actually pretty close. I mean, I guess the sword is breaking my thumb. And I have a broken thumb. Maybe someone should just some kind of feedbacks or something. Also, probably shouldn't commentate of my thumb. Because that makes me die.
What?
Like Sans 2, but he's
when
dead.
When Skullman passes through a bizarre dimension,
lore here.
The reality and the dream seem to look like a spinning wheel, like an open leg. It seems that it will take a long time if you do not find a secret owner of that dimension and kill him.
It's just like a communist revolution, but for the Mega Man universe, okay. Press S. Oh, press start. Stupid. Let's see if I can buy anything new. So should I buy a Baruto, Capdog, Coins? Oh no, drink thing which these make OL stand. Pass one. Oh yeah, that's all there is. I guess I'll try out the Capdog. Don't even really care about the weapons, I'll just try out the hats. Yes, you did miss it. You both missed it. I mean, the video's probably gonna be up whenever I finish this, so just watch it there. Or subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is in the description of Twitch or whatever. It's down there. Oh, it's just like motorcycle stage? Oh shit, that's epic. It's like Escape from Halberd.
Ready?
Oh wow, that's... I can't believe you actually got Vegeta in this game. Okay.
feel like this might be easier than the previous boss, but like it takes a while to get used to like the previous of everything. And I think you mean like the chaos balls or whatever they are in this alternate universe.
Ready? Fight!
Maybe it has like more starts or something. I think I'm getting the hang of it, kind of. Not really. Yeah, that's a lie. I'm not actually getting the hang of it. The fields, no. Oh, he actually does have the chaos anyway. It's okay, that's cool. Oh, you can actually hurt them. Okay. You can actually hurt them. Okay. I don't want the Eurocaca foods. Shut up. Also, I don't know if this game has like any canon or something, but I just want you to know that I have a Game Card account, so I could write like some fan fiction for the game. I could write a whole game for this, even if it's not gonna be canon. Jokes on you, so you have to wreck the legs. Okay, at least I have like, I got him down to half health without dying. Took me like at least 10 minutes to get to that point with Sans. Also, I don't really know what his name is, but I'm just gonna call him Sans from now on. I see that chunk of text, but I'll read it once I'm trying to not, or not trying to not die. Oh, screw it. I actually needed a double for that sentence to work. Okay, let's see. My headcan's gonna save from the guy from SM2. You mean Wart? That's not even a hard name to know. Okay, let's see what else. By myself, insert OC, Nessman. I mean, that sounds like decent fanfiction, but there's a reason why you're not planning to be a fanfiction writer, but I am. Because I could probably do something better than that. I'll try something.
Fight!
Actually, it spreads when they sell it at the store. My this one, so I might actually. If I die, then I'm gonna die. So might as well. Okay, I can just barely afford it. So okay, let's. Okay, that might be useful for this. It's
bit shorter range, but
ready?
I don't think that's gonna
fight.
Which actually might be worse than the other one. But I mean, this section is that was actually a good choice. I'll get all the cards now. Or are they like Scooby Snacks or something canonically? Yeah, they could be Scooby Snacks. I'll just get back to the normal. Let's see, that's the thing I gotta do now. Every time I beat a stage, I gotta get a new hat. Huh. I wonder what this is. I actually have no idea what this is. Let's just guess. Okay, exit. Let's see what that thing was. Oh. Okay. What? Wait, I thought I switched out. Oh my god. That's like a probe man, but it's purple. I mean, it's hard to make probe for a woman or something. Oh, it's like an actual stage bonus. That's. But this gun is bothering me, so I'll just. Yeah. At least I don't have to start from the beginning. Like, in normal Nightmare game, this would just kill me. Also, I can't reaction time. That problem is. Frogman.
grabbed the eye. Frog, idiot. I guess that works or something. Well, I'm dead. Well, he said that's me. I'm dead. Maybe I can work him out or something. Oh no, oh no. Okay, that kind of worked in a way. I mean, it just worked. No, it just works. Oh. I'm just gonna start over. Okay, I'm back here now. Okay. I'm actually kind of tired, so I'm just gonna continue some either tomorrow or whenever I have time to play this again, which could be in weeks. So I don't know. See you later, I guess.